Hey everyone, it's Kaylee. Welcome back to my channel. Today's vlog is gonna be super fun because I'm taking you guys on a day in my life in the Hamptons. I've been to the Hamptons every summer for the last couple of years. It hasn't been a super long thing. We haven't been doing it forever, but it's always super fun when we go. We are gonna head over there soon. We just met up somewhere and we're getting ready so we can start the drive. We're about 2.5 hours away from where we're going, so it's gonna be a little bit of a drive, but I prepared my headphones. I have my snacks. I made roasted chickpeas, guys. It tastes so good. And I'm gonna be eating that in the car, listening to some Spotify, and I should be good. I love the Hamptons. It's so pretty. And yeah, I will update you guys when I get there because I'm not doing another driving montage. I do way too many driving montages. Every vlog pretty much has a driving montage. So yeah, I'm not gonna do that, but I'll show you guys when we get to the Hamptons. I'll see you guys there. So we made it over to the Hamptons. We're here now. We are in Montauk looking at the most eastern point, I think, which is basically the end of Long Island. And we're looking at this really pretty lighthouse. And pretty, so we're going to stop. We're stopping here and then we're gonna head back on the road to head to East Hampton. And then we were planning on going to this arcade, but then we saw that there was mini golf, so we're going mini golfing outside. So guys, this is actually a really cool story of how we ended up playing mini golf. We were actually eating pizza at the shop. We didn't have that much plan. We were just going to explore around the Hamptons, but the local guy decided to tell us about this cool place called the Clubhouse. It has bowling, mini golf, and an arcade. We decided to play mini golf. I'm so happy. It's so pretty. And we are gonna start our round right now. All right guys, so we finished mini golfing. It was a lot of fun. I'm pretty sure I didn't win because my cousin and my sister killed it and did way better than me. But we are now going to go eat in Sag Harbor, which is about 13 to 15 minutes away. So we're gonna head over there because we have to leave pretty soon. But our day is slowly coming to an end. It's about 4:30 now. We've done a lot and it's been really fun.